It's no doubt that Queen Elizabeth is definitely a dog person. For decades, the Queen ruled over the United Kingdom alongside a loyal pack of Pembroke Welsh Corgis. But, a few weeks ago, Elizabeth's heart was shattered when she lost the company of her 14-year-old Corgi, Willow. But it seems the Queen has now found a way to fill the doggy-shaped hole in her heart with Meghan Markle's rescue beagle, Guy. Queen Elizabeth's beloved royal corgi was put to sleep on Sunday, April 15. Willow was the last remaining descendant of a long line of royal corgis bred from the Queen's very first dog, Susan. Thankfully, Meghan's dog is providing the Queen with a little bit of comfort. The two were seen riding side by side in the back seat of a Range Rover headed toward Windsor a day before Prince Harry and Meghan's royal wedding on May 19. The most adorable thing I've seen so far about the number royale wedding is Meghan Markle's beagle, Guy, riding in the car with the Queen. 6D This is quite an upgrade from the woods of Kentucky where was found abandoned, then taken to a shelter in Canada. Number dogs are refamily picked. Twitter.com GUOF0SCG82, Magnolia Darjeeling, at Magnolia Darjeel. May 18, 2018 celebrity blogger Lainey Gossip broke the news of Guy's alleged surprise appearance riding, "Look who's in the backseat with the Queen. That's a beagle. Meghan's beagle, Guy. Guy is rolling with the Queen. Guy is the true VIP." It didn't take long for the internet to catch on. Almost immediately after the video was posted, hundreds of royal fans and dog lovers took to Twitter to write about their newfound love for Guy. While most users posted video screenshots of Guy riding with the Queen, others decided to get a little creative. Twitter user Catherine Michelle, for example, posted a photo of a beagle in a crown and royal coat with a cheeky caption that read, "All hail Her Majesty the Queen's King. HRH Guy Mountbatten Windsor, first of his name, King of the Commonwealth, Lord of Kensington, and Protector of Beagles. Long may he reign." Photo credit, Getty Images. Like Meghan, Guy Life's has also been somewhat of a fairy tale. Before Meghan came along and made Guy the upstanding royal he is today, he was being held in a kill shelter in Kentucky. The shelter sent an email to Dolores Doherty, the owner of Ontario-based Beagle Rescue A Dog's Dream Rescue, asking if she would be able to take in a 17-pound beagle found in the woods. He'd spent days in the shelter, but no one seemed interested in adopting him, a sad fact that forced the shelter staff to add poor little Guy to the euthanasia list. "I always say yes," Doherty said in an interview with The Guardian. "I can't say no. I'm a sucker." Once Doherty agreed to take care of Guy, honestly, who could turn him down? A group of volunteers helped transport the sweet beagle more than 500 miles to the Canadian border. Guy hadn't even been in Canada for a full day before Doherty brought him to an adoption event near Toronto. Although dozens of people showed up, it was Meghan who won Guy's heart. She attended the event in hopes of finding a new furry friend for her rescue pup, Bogart. Sadly, Bogart and Guy were forced to part when Meghan moved to Nottingham Cottage at Kensington Palace. Bogart was reportedly too old to fly such a long distance. "I have two dogs that I've had for quite a long time, both my rescue pups," Meghan said in her first joint interview with her husband, Harry. "And one is now staying with very close friends, and my other little guy is, yes, he's in the UK, he's been here for a while. I think he's doing just fine." It looks like Meghan and Queen Elizabeth will have plenty to talk about as the former actress eases into her new royal role. Who knows, maybe the Queen will even let more rescue pups follow her around soon. Wouldn't that be sweet? This story originally appeared on our sister site, Woman's World. Join our Facebook group for the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Prince William, and all things royal. More from Woman's World. 10 animals with supernaturally enchanting eyes. Sweet husky jumps for joy after discovering her very own ball pit. Puppies reach peak cuteness at a specific age, experts say.